But I just wanted to give you a heads up. This story is called The Mule Egg and the Greenhorn. And to give you a little bit of a background, a greenhorn in the country is what people call someone who doesn't know anything. So we have a greenhorn in our play, and he doesn't know anything. And so the neighbor, the country person, takes advantage of it. So without further ado, guys, places, please. Without further ado, this is the Blue Theater Voyagers Group's version of The Greenhorn and the Mule Egg.
Field.
Then sit on it.
Oh, you farted.
Jory?